Johnny Zahner's final round. Here he is. You go over your routine with the judges. He's doing that now. Probably telling them how handsome they are and all kinds of other good stuff. And here we go. Powers everything up. Making sure everything initializes properly. Looks like it's all good. Good start. See the flags. Sock. He's got pretty good crosswind, so we'll see how he does. Okay, here we go. You don't have to S-turn on your taxis. They don't require that anymore for safety reasons. Just gotta get out there and get set. Here we go. And he's underway. Pretty good. Let's see if I can zoom in here a little bit without losing it. One thing I learned is you just make a pass, just fly it around, a little bit, relax, get comfortable before you jump right into your, rather than jumping right into maneuvers. You just gotta relax. Get a feel for what the wind's doing on this particular day, because every day's different. This looks like his high speed pass. Maneuver number one, or two, take off. Should be a slow speed pass. This looks like it'll be an overshoot. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Well, it just went straight in. We'll end it there.